beautiful old French three-quarter violin. It's a Carl Bergonzi copy from around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an older ebony chin rest, an ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.